So this is to provide information that might be useful to students of ITF Taekwondo rather. I achieved fourth degree black belt rank under the UKTF Federation, and this was many years ago now. So what I'm hoping is that I can provide information and give advice on techniques from what I can remember of Taekwondo. I've had an injury in life which affects my memory, but I still hope to be able to contribute something useful to the Taekwondo community. So I hope I can help you in some way.